We do want to share some wonderful news with you about our WJZ family. That's Rachael Cardin, our reporter, who gave birth to her beautiful son on Friday. This is baby Bo. He came in at 7 pounds, 11 ounces. Congratulations to Rachael and her husband, Drew. We notice Bo is spelled B-O-H. We're interested if that's in honor of Natty Bo, which would be a nice ode to Baltimore.